For those of you who don't know me, my name is Richard. I'm an egomaniac with an inferiority complex, but nobody's perfect, and a lot of times I feel like I'm nobody. I'm colorblind, so I can't watch people play the blues. When I was 8, I went to my friend Steve's 8th birthday party, and he offered me a piece of cake, and I was like, no thanks, Steve, I'm already 8. When I was in middle school, my English teacher caught me stealing chairs from his classroom, and he brought me into his office, and he was like, Mr. Bowen, please take a seat. I was like, that's alright, it's only fun if I'm not supposed to. He's like, don't get smart with me, and I was like, I'm not that worried about it. You know, suspenders make your pants a backpack. Who here can do shadow puppets? Let me get a show of hands. Why did the snowman go to the snowbank? Because he had snow money. I got this joke about Tupperware.
Yes! Yeah. This joke.
It's like, it's only a couple days old, you know. Maybe I should save it for later.